Hey everyone, and welcome back to another great under $5 eShop deals video, where each and every week we go through all the games that are currently on sale on the eShop and we pick out which would be the best offers at under $5. Now quickly, just as usual, a quick reminder that I don't go over the games that were mentioned in last week's under $5 video. If you want to make sure you're not missing out on any deals, you can check out that video up above because some of the deals do last more than 7 days. Also, as usual, we'll be doing a giveaway for a $5 eShop gift card. If you want to participate, all you need to do is drop a friendly comment down below in this video. And then tune into the regular eShop deal video on the weekend. I announced the winner in that video. I also want to let you all know, for those who saw the post on my channel, that my wife is doing well, the family is doing well, and I thank you all for the kind words that you dropped in that post. And the last thing as usual, before we get started, don't forget that if you do like this content, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you aren't already. Now the first game on our list is going to be Le Grand Legacy that is back to 90% off for only $1.99. Now look, I say it every time this game is on sale, you get a full-fledged 30 to 40 plus hour JRPG for only $2. On top of that, for the Switch, it has pretty stellar graphics and a really interesting storyline with some pretty engaging characters. At $2, it's hard to see better value than this. Now next on our list, we have a complete series that is on sale and at a brand new low, the Deponia series that is now 90% off for only $1.99 for each entry. Now there are 4 entries that are on sale, so basically all of the entries that are available on the Switch, and these are some great Monkey Island style point and click adventures. They have some cute cartoon-like graphics, really engaging storylines. If you're into narrative-driven point and click adventures at $2, these are great pickups. Now next is another great value pickup with Lumo back to 90% off for only $1.99. It's actually quite funny because I just picked up a physical version of this game last week. It is a 3D room-based puzzle platformer with, once again, some really solid gameplay. There's over 300 to 400 rooms in this game, and at only $2, you get hours of gameplay out of this. Now next on the list, we have Sekanoid that is back to 90% off for $1.99. Now this is a really original take on a twin stick shooter because basically it's almost like a blend with a 2D room-based puzzle game where basically the challenge here is not shooting at tons of things coming at you, but rather learning each room one by one on how to get by the obstacles. It is tons of fun for someone looking for something new in that genre. Now next, we have They Bleed Pixels that is still at 86% off, once again dropping that price to only $1.99. Now this is for hardcore platformer fans that enjoy a challenge. Basically, if I had to compare this game to something, and I said it the last time, it's almost like Super Meat Boy with on top of it some combat mechanics thrown in. If you really want a challenge for this week at a low, low price, They Bleed Pixels, in my opinion, is a great pickup at only $2. Now next, we have a set of games on sale with both Dadish and Dadish 2 being 80% off for only $1.99 each. Now basically, these are some really simple action platformers, but with some greatly designed levels. I mean, with such simple mechanics, they do so much in this game that it is just fantastic. On top of it, there's some really nice humor sections. Each time Dadish finds one of his kids, there is a little exchange and it is tons of fun. Now next, we have Semblance at 80% off for only $1.99. Now this is another great 2D puzzle platformer with once again some pretty stellar graphics and great use of different color palettes. On top of it, the mechanics are really original, not only focusing on action mechanics, but having to actually terraform the stages to make your way through the different puzzles. But you know what? We aren't done with puzzle platformers yet because the next entry is another great one with Hue that is once again back to 80% off at $1.99. Now this is another puzzle platformer with once again a very original mechanic. This one is actually all about the colors because basically you have to manipulate the colors of the background to make your way through the different puzzles. The great thing about the Switch version is there's now a colorblind mode that has been added to it. Now next on the list, we have another original take on a shoot 'em up with Earth Atlantis at 86% off for only $1.99. Now, basically, as I just said, this is a side-scrolling shoot 'em up, but also focused around exploration. And as you can see right now on the screen, it really has some one-of-a-kind visuals with almost hand-drawn-like animations. And on top of it, the gameplay is really stellar as well. Now next, we have another great entry with Super Faust 2 at 80% off for only $1.99. Now this is a really original take on a roguelite platformer, and I use the term platformer very loosely here because you move around with almost pinball-like mechanics, hitting the bumpers on your controller to send your character from left to right. And actually, once you master this, you'll probably rarely touch the ground, but this game is just tons and tons of pick-up-and-play fun. Now next on the list, we have Detray Manta SC at 80% off, once again, only $2. Now this is an arena-style twin-stick shooter, well, once again, some really amazing visuals. Only warning I'm going to give here, make sure you're not sensitive to flashing lights, because this game can get quite intense on that end. Now next, we're going to give another shout-out to Figment that is still 87% off for $2.59. Now look, if you like top-down, I will say Zelda-like action-adventure games, definitely give Figment a try. It has a great mix of storyline, action, and puzzles to solve. Overall, at $2.59, this game is a definite steal. Now next on the list, we have Rogue Aces at 80% off for $2.59. Now this is a 2D combat flight sim with procedurally generated levels, but once again, this is a game that is great for some pick up and play fun, with some great missions having you eliminate structures, enemies, and then even land your plane. Overall, at $2.59, this game is a great experience. Now next, we have the Walking Vegetables Radical Edition at 80% off for $2.59. Now this is a twin-stick shooter where I just really loved the overall enemy and level designs. However, I'll be honest with you, at full price $12.99, there are definitely better options on the Switch. However, at 80% off for $2.59, this one becomes a serious competitor. Now next on our list, we have Gear Club Unlimited at 80% off for $2.98. I say it every time, if you're into simulation racing and you want to drop less than $5 on an entry, you pretty much have only one option, but you know what? It is a pretty solid option, and Gear Club Unlimited at only $3, once again, gives you more than your money's worth. Now next on the list, we have Donut County at 70% off for $3.89. Now this is honestly one of my favorite laid-back puzzle games on the Switch. The premise is super easy. You control a hole and your point is to suck in everything available on the stage. All you have to do is figure out where you need to put your attention first to manage to absorb all the items as your hole grows bigger and bigger. Now next we have Crypt of the NecroDancer, the Nintendo Switch Edition at 80% off for only $3.99. Now this is one of the craziest mashups of gameplay styles, which is basically a rhythm-based roguelite dungeon crawler. But you know what? It works amazingly. And if you have not experienced this game, even if normally you're not into rhythm-based games, I definitely think that everyone should try this game, and at $4, it's definitely a must-have. Now next, we have a game making another return appearance on eShop deals with Dwarf Journey at 50% off for $3.99. Now this is a 2D roguelite once again, and it's an action platformer. But you know what? This game actually took me by surprise with really nice appealing graphics and really fun yet deep gameplay. On top of it, it's a game that once you get into it and you get started, it's really easy to continue on your adventure with some nice quality of life upgrades. Now the before last entry on this week's list will be Velocity 2X at 75% off for $4.99. Now this is one of my favorite arcade action games on the Switch because number one, it blends two great styles, a top-down shoot 'em up with a 2D side-scrolling adventure. And what's great is this game fits perfectly with its title, keeping the action fast-paced and ongoing. And we're going to wrap up this week's list with Moon Raider at 50% off for $4.99. Now this is a 2D action platformer, and it's actually a game that I fully reviewed on the channel. And overall, my exact comments were that it was a pretty solid game overall, but it really needed a slight price decrease. Right now, at $5, this game becomes a solid entry for anyone looking for an easy-paced action platformer. So that was pretty much it for this week's list of eShop deals under $5. Now, as usual, I really want to hear from all of you. What did you think of this week's list? Were there any games missing? And what games are you picking up for this week? Also, I really need to take a couple of seconds to really thank the channel supporters. They help out the channel more than you know and keep us growing. If you want more information about memberships, it's available down below in the description of the video. And don't forget that on the way out, if you do like this content, please hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you aren't already and hit the notification bell so you know when all my future videos come out. And as usual, I hope I'll see all of you in my next video.